Hi guys, Brickmaster here. I did say that the D-Day mock was coming out in like 3 days, but it cut short. It's like 2 days, so I'm bringing this video to you tonight. To just say that I made it, and like this and this is not part of the mock. This huge from here to here to here to here. Alright, on with the video. Hello, here it goes. So I'm gonna start with the American side since it's like less detailed. But we have the little tank traps. And then we have, like, the guys that ran up and they got shot. And then a couple German guys that got shot. And they have a machine gun right here. But they have two 50 calibers giving them a somewhat covering fire. Medics everywhere, a few dead medics, and over here it's like the weaker side, so they're like attacking there, and like over here it's like packed with Germans, really packed, so that's why there's more of a force here. But on to the more exciting part, I think personally. The German side, and I'm sorry the camera is really, like, zoomed in. I'm filming this on my iPad. Oh, God. Yeah. Yeah. Does this work? Yeah, this works. It's a lot better than this. Oh, my God, what am I doing? I should really be just making this video. Alright. But, here there's an MG and a little medic pulling that guy. Like the MG here and the medic guy. And then they're running into the trench. And it kind of like elevated it so I could make this trench. So there's like, here, I'll give you the aerial view. There's like, it's like a T-shaped. And then there's kind of like a cover there. And then there's this really cool custom officer guy. I think he's really awesome. And I have a guy kind of like him. I have like two guys. He's right here. This guy. Kind of the same custom. Alright. I'm really sorry, guys, but here, I did not make this bunker, but it's here, and there's like a little gun you can see, and yeah, this is what the insides look like. That Nazi banner is made by me, and little operator there, the German guy telling him orders, and the gunner. Not much in there, though. Like, really not much other besides the door. But, and on all, like, the back lines, like, over here, there's only an MG and another guy covering that. So that's why they have, like, a less force there, because there's not much defense here. And, but they have a few guys running in, like, is like, go, go, go. But in the back of the bunker, there's a guard, and that guy's about to enter. Then that guy is like, oh no, what is he doing? Oh, someone knocked him over. Oh, who's doing that? That's something I'll have to solve later. But, oh my God. He's just like breaking off. Okay. Oh my God. Oh my God. Seriously. Okay. Finally. Okay. I got him working. Then I have I know like this tank, like the Germans, they didn't get their tank support on D-Day. And that's really not factual. But I just wanted to showcase this new tank that I got. Really, really cool tank, I think. So there's a dirt road and tracks and kind of a little road there. And the Kubelwagen and two motorcycles. Right here. Kubelwagen, Tiger, two motorcycles. But right here there's a truck and there's this truck driver telling them go, go. So the guys are running out. Here. Let me just get that out of the way. So there's a few guys sitting in the back. And this guy's jumping out. This guy has already jumped out. And he's like, go, go, go. So now one of the busiest parts of the mock. Trench, the main part of the trench. But I may or may not have shown you these custom guys of mine. I really do like them. They're kind of like sand. Africa core, something. Hang on, I dropped him. But he's really cool. Well, I am really sorry for the long video. There's just so much in this mock. But he's running in and with kind of like his pal. I might have already showcased him. I changed him just a little bit. And here there's a flak cannon and a guard, a guy running out, mortar crew, commander and another commander telling them when to fire. And yeah, that's it. Thank you guys for watching and don't forget to tune in for other videos or check out my gaming channel. Brickmaster out.